feel like this would be good with the ramp car.
Oh, yeah, right?
Let me call mine in. I can call mine in. Get me on the road. Come on.
I wish it was something else other than a coil.
Bring me, you're gonna have to bring me to the street. So
yeah.
Bring me over. Just go towards the entrance. You don't have to get out of the entrance. Just, oh god. Oh gosh.
Just your friend, all right. LJT, telling you that the Coke Factory.
Go forward. Go like pass for the entrances and see if it. Come on. There, I got it. All right, go back there.
Oh, I have an idea. Yeah. Oh, god damn.
That didn't work at all. I know exactly what you're doing, too. Alright, here, I'll open up the entrance for you.
I don't need the entrance, I got this ramp. Oh my god! Alright, I'm gonna go on this side.
Go left a little, go on the next part of the runway.
Alright.
There you go. Alright, here we go, Fresh. Ramp Buggy versus Jet Car.
Ramp Buggy versus Jet Car.
Alright, try to line yourself up with the center as much as possible.
It doesn't work.
Dude, you're off a runway here. You're right. There you go. That one. You know what? Tell Jayden, quit ruining it for us.
Yeah, seriously. Has he just tried everything?
I'll only hit the jet right before you hit me.
Alright. Oh, it doesn't work, right? It doesn't work.
Oh, that's bullshit, dude. I tell Jayden you're a liar.
What are you trying to say, Jayden? What doesn't work?
Someone tried it once.
What doesn't work, though?
The rocket car versus the ramp buggy.
Hit it.
What exactly are you trying to say that it doesn't work?
Well, because it's worked twice so far.
The rocket boost on it, on the... On
they already the did it twice, Jayden, and it works.
Oh shit, I'm gonna backing up. Backing up.
Hey Fresh, come over here to the airport.
When are you getting your rocket booster?
Like, I'm getting my rocket booster. Probably a half a second before I hit you.
Okay. How far does it make you go? Pretty damn far.
Pretty far.
Dude, I mean, don't wait, ready?
Yeah, I'm going.
Well, you're going in the water in this one.
Oh shit! Oh no, I'm still on the runway. Woo!
Oh, I'm gonna full length this thing.
What the hell?
What? Mel, I'm not even facing you, I'm just resetting.
It's a good thing I got a rocket on my car.
Is that a rocket or are you just happy to see me?
That was fun. You guys are in the airport?
Yep. Yeah.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, hold
Come
on.
Your way.
Alright. I'm going right now.
It's better at night because all you have to do is just line yourself up in the middle.
Oh, son of a...
Oh, that didn't work.
So how are you doing?
I wish it was like a Corvette or something that had this rocket Come car on. On it.
Come on.
Corvette's okay.
Oh! Where am I going?
He just went sideways.
Holy cow. I didn't go far, but Some definitely happened. Okay, that's even better. Hold on, I have a better idea. I just figured something out.
What?
I didn't have my jet. My jet wasn't charged up when you hit me. So when I was in the air, I hit my jet when it was charged, and it just sent me flying like a freaking, like a fire hose.
Just did 4 flips in 1 jump in GTA Online. An all-time record. Yeah, once you get in the spin, if you use your jet, you're gold. Alright, let's go.
Is that what that was? I'm
coming your way, man. Yeah.
Alright, watch this, Rag. You might want to zip right around as soon as this happens. Alright, ready?
Yep.
Oh, that didn't even work! The first one was better, but... Alright, hold on.
Oh, hold on. Let me let
Fresh. Someone else has a rocket car.
Fresh.
That's me.
Hold on, Fresh. I'll get through the door for you.
Hey, Fresh, you want to race? My rocket car is faster. It's also trashed.
You mother old.
Where'd you go? Did you even move?
No.
Oh my god.
No.
Alright. Get on that side. We're gonna do a twofer.
Alright, this is gonna be awesome.
So stagger your starts. Ready? On the center. Go. Do it.
Yeah, why is your rocket car so slow?
I like all the gas.
Woo! I saw both of them! He has a gun! Oh my god, Bella was going for days.
It's because I hit it just right, and then I...
That was awesome. Please someone record that.
I have it. I mean, I could click record whenever. I have an hour.
Oh my god.
Dude, this is
good.
Awesome.
Let's do one more.
Alright. I'm ready.
Line them up.
Oh, okay.
No.
Go the other way.
Alright.
Fresh, you need to soup up your rocket car.
Rocket cars don't work here. To let the Jaden right there.
Is he watching?
I think they work good. Yeah, is your son watching this, Fresh?
Yeah.
I don't know. He's awfully quiet now. You ready?
Go, Milo.
There you go. Going. I just saw both of you like go into a jump, and then all of a sudden you just like turn trajectories real quick, because you hit your boosters.
Whoa! Oh my god!
Was that cool?
Fire flu.
You see how off-track Milo is?
Dude, you gotta try what I do, Fresh.
Here, Bella, switch with me. Let me try this rocket car.
Alright. You gotta try do how I do it, dude. Like, you gotta hit it, and then when you think the perfect, like, you gotta hit it, you know? Hit the rocket with L3.
L3, thank you. I was gonna ask you, okay. Alright, let me go over here.
What, Jay?
So you're sending the buggy to come over here.
To do what?
Let me know whenever
you're
ready.
Mel?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright, here we go. Go.
Okay. Tell them to get over here.
No, they're doing something there. What are you trying to do?
Holy crap, dude.
You gonna hit it? Did you hit the rocket?
Yeah. Oh my god, it made me go straight up higher. Oh, that was so much fun. Let's go again. Alright, I'm coming back towards you.
Alright, I'm already going. It's funny because I don't even see the fire, but it just, you're just floating and all of a sudden,
no, he zipped to one side.
All I just hit you, and then all of a sudden I just like click, what's it called, R3 just to look backwards. All right, I'm already on my way.
But oh,
you came too early.
Just reset, go on the other side. Fetch for us to go on the other side than he is.
What'd you? No, they don't.
I got a Knight Rider. Stop lying.
You ready?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going.
You hit the ramp and do...
the parachute.
Oh shit!
Did you see that?
What?
I just landed. Dude, I just 360 right landed.
You know, your son's right. This doesn't work at all.
Yeah. Shut up. Definitely does not work. Alright, one more and I'll be back in the buggy.
Alright.
I don't know what he meant by it doesn't work, because it works.
It works fine. Beautifully. Alright, I'm on my way.
Dylan, what did you mean by it doesn't work? What doesn't work?
Oh god. I waited for it to go upside down and then I launched it.
I was doing a barrel and I did it.
Alright, I'm bringing the buggy back to you.
This might be something to get. Is it smoking yet? Huh? Alright, we got some plenty of jumps in this thing. Gotta go on the other side, Mel. Kill me. Oh shit. Hold on, I got an idea.
You got an idea?
Hold on. Bring your cards over here real quick.
Hold on, I wanna see if this catches you on fire.
No, it don't.
What?
Right, come here.
I don't know.
Come over here. Bring your vehicles. I'm
going.
Oh, you want us to go in the hangar?
No. Better than that. Alright,
hey.
get in one of these. There's like four planes. Get in one of them. We're gonna try to jump them all.
We're gonna do what?
We're gonna try to jump four jumbo jets. There's two more outside. So get in one of them. And then line them up.
This is gonna be crazy.
Either they're gonna blow up or we're gonna blow up. One of the two is gonna happen. You gotta set it about midway.
Okay.
Oh, you're taking the one I want? Okay, whatever.
I got hit first.
Hey, Mom!
The meatloaf?
Mom!
Yeah, my mom's in my room. That's probably what you guys hear.
There we go. There's one. God, I have to put them close to each other so we can make this jump.
We can make this.
I know, but I want to see if there's a cargo plane.
AC-130 over there?
That's what I'm saying. There's another private jet over here. I'm gonna grab that one.
Another one just spawned where you took yours from.
Good. Five jets? Oh my god. It's gonna be the most epic explosion ever. I'm gonna go check on the other side while I can, while I'm still in the jet. I'm gonna let you know if the other jumbo. Oh, there's another one by where the AC-130 normally spawns. There's one back here. We can get six? No jumbo. Oh, there's an AC-130!
Oh! There's a helicopter. Where's the AC-130?
Other side of the tarmac.
Oh, I see it.
Where I was.
Imagine what? If they actually shoot, like, AC-130s.
Dum, 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 dum. You guys put them too. You just gotta space them out. I was gonna make them real close.
That's what we want. Explosions. It's gonna be like the 4th of July.
There we go. There's another one.
Alright, I'm gonna go get the AC-130. I'm on foot, so it's gonna take a little bit.
There you go, Fresh. If you can hit all 7 of these.
I'm gonna stand at a distance so I can get it on recording.
Oh my god, a second AC-130 just spawned.
Nice.
I'm gonna go get my car.
She's just running.
Go ahead.
To the airplane.
I'm just gonna hit the ramp.
It's a boring game. I shoot people in the head in this game, Mom.
Yeah, and I'll just...
And then you guys are gonna rocket right over him.
Look, Mom, I just stole myself an AC-130.
I think this is
good. How boring
is that? Put
that
one on the one side. Mello, put that one on, like, the front side, where you're gonna first jump over. And I'll put this on the back end. Swear to God, if these ults disappear on us, I'm gonna be good.
No, there, I see 1, 2, 3, 4, I see 5 of them, so... We have 5, right? Or 6.
Well, we'll have 7 total.
We have 5 right now.
The end of them, we're bringing 2 more. put yours on the left. There you go. I'll put mine on the right.
I should go Evil Knievel on this bitch.
Man, I need to get my stunt suit.
Yo! AC-130 on each side. Oh my god.
You better record this shit.
Oh, it's always recording.
More of them are spawning.
Nah, that's enough.
well, see if this works first.
Keep an eye on. I think some of them are gonna start to disappear because more and more of them keep spawning.
Yeah, I'm just here, so they won't despawn.
Yeah.
We're gonna jump planes.
We're gonna jump these some bitch. Here, Mella. Get out of it.
Did somebody ask you, Jaden? I think not.
It's the top speed pretty quick.
Yeah, no kidding. Alright, now I'm gonna go get a pretty good vantage point.
So, you don't need to eye this up. You can just do it.
Get a helicopter. First person mode.
Oh, you're not kidding, dude. I'm gonna get that right here.
But that requires that someone's gonna. So Fresh is gonna jump it?
Yeah, I'm gonna jump it.
Hey. Go line yourself up. I hope this is far enough.
Do you think that'll,
clear it?
Clear?
I hope. He's got to time his rocket boost, otherwise it won't.
Alright, hold on, let me go get that helicopter. God, I hope these things... Oh, look, here's a cargo bob, we can jump that thing, too. Afterwards, Ragnarok, you should drive your buggy underneath all that shit.
Yeah.
I'm going to.
Are you right on the yellow?
Yeah. I'm trying to... I don't know how far to give you room wise, so I'm going to give you a little bit extra... I'm gonna go a little bit forward more, but that's all I got.
Alright.
Mello, you ready? Oh, Mello's getting in the air.
I just took off, hold on.
This is going on Facebook if it works. Did Joe reply back to you?
Yeah, he said he's gonna try to get on tonight.
Oh, man.
We're ready, though. Ready?
Hold on.
Camera guy ready?
I'm ready.
Alright. Ramp ready.
Hold on. Are all our voices enabled for this video?
Mine is.
Okay.
Mine is. Obi? Ah, fuck it.
I'm just not here.
Go ahead. Here we go. All right.
Ignition.
He's coming down. You gotta time up your rocket boost. Perfect here. Here we go.
Oh no!
That did not work.
So what happened?
It's gonna work. I fucked up. Go a little forward.
Who's this guy?
Forward. A guy's gonna fuck this up.
Man.
No. As long as he doesn't shoot everything, we're okay.
Seriously.
Otherwise, gonna be a flaming fire of bullshit.
Y'all ready? I'm coming again.
Yeah.
I think this dude's just trying to figure out what the hell we're doing. I think he's realizing it, I hope. Just carefully don't hit each other.
No!
Oh, man!
Here, Fresh, you get in the helicopter, let me try it.
Just both of you try it. You guys got enough of the video. Just both of you go.
We got two epic fails. Let me get in this. My beat up pink something.
I think this other guy's starting to realize it, because he's like, I think he's trying to get into a car or something. Careful! Up!
The thing is, when I hit the ramp, I face down.
I swear to God, this guy pees. Don't be a douche.
Oh, he's figuring it out. He's like, this is cool. What's his name? I wanna try and get him in here.
Fun guy. See, look, the dude's trying to get into the vehicle. Hold on.
Oh.
All right, you ready? I'm not gonna boost.
Did I hit him?
Yeah, but he might take that as aggression.
Oh wait. Oh shit. Hold on.
He just ran his ass over. Careful now. Oh god. I'm thinking he's trying to get out of the way, I hope. Come on, go! Go, go, go!
Alright, here. I needed to back up and get some speed because I wasn't lined up. You're in the middle,
he's,
right?
He's like watching. He's watching. He just moved the helicopter out of the way so he didn't get hit. Oh! Did it boost it? Oh!
Yo!
Oh man, wrong way!
Okay.
Bye!
Yeah, okay, where did I land?
Woo!
Hey!
This is known as the red waste where I landed.
I went high as fuck. Holy shit. I landed outside the freaking airport.
I only got a couple more jumps.
I need to get this.
Yo, I landed outside the airport.
Technically, Fresh did it.
I did it, just
but
not
I
straight.
But I didn't get it, though. God dang it. Alright, here we go.
Hold on.
Oh, the guy who says it doesn't work wants to do it.
Ah, oh, damn it.
Woo! I'm not gonna make it through.
Wait, stop. Let the dude in. Mello, let the dude in. I bet you'd want to love to get in. Honk your horn, like, right as you're near.
I can't honk my horn. It's the boost.
Is there?
I'm trying to see if the dude won't hop in.
Yeah, he's getting in.
There you go. I told you, these guys are like, oh man, they got plane set up. There you go. And, oh god. I think Fresh figured out a way yet.
I'm trying to get back into the airport.
You can't. You go all the way around towards the entrance.
Oh, right? He has a finger up on this guy. Here we go. Here we go.
Maybe the little bit of weight helped you out. Come on, you got it.
Woo-hoo! Oh, almost.
We're just gonna go around.
Almost. If we didn't have one plane there.
What are you doing, James?
It would have been good.
What did you hit? Did you hit the cargo?
Last plane.
Why don't you save your boost until after you go midair?
You can't.
That's what I tried to do the first few times I did it, but that was the closest
I've
done.
That seemed to work better.
Alright. Let me do this.
My thing's like smoking crazy, so it's gonna blow up pretty soon here. There you go. Oh, he bailed! The dude bailed on you!
Oh, but I cleared it for sure.
You definitely cleared that one.
Oh my god. Why'd that dude bail? That was awesome. Where'd he go? Did he die?
No, he's over here. Out.
Yeah, I'm gonna let him get in it. I'm gonna let him try. What's his name? Fun
you
guy?
Can break that one, yeah.
Nope, he's not biting. Oh, wait, here he comes back again. There she goes.
Do it. Go, go, go. Hit it.
Is he hopping in?
I sent him a message. Hey.
Didn't destroy the car. Get back into the airport. Gimme. Gimme. We'll take a shower.
There we go.
Child.
I hope he knows how to use it.
I'm gonna message him L3 right now.
L3 for boost. This dude's like, oh my god, I got into the most crazy lobby ever. There's these people who are doing stunt jumps with a rocket car.
There you go.
Oh, here we go.
Oh,
oh
he hit it too soon.
He's like, oh, I'm just gonna boost it. Go like three cars, buddy.
Oh! He hit the second plane. I think he figured it out now. I think he thought it was like a continuous boost, like everyone assumes.
Well, when you do the mission for it, it's like a 3-second burst. It goes fresh! There we go, lining it up. And he's horrible lining it up.
Ooh. Oh! 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 Wow. He's gotten the closest so far.
He boosted right before taking off. How close?
Again, last plane. Like he
the black plane or the cargo bob?
No, the cargo bob plane. He hit it. Like he went right under it.
Here we go.
Oh, oh, oh!
He got it. He's got it.
He landed on the cargo bob.
He landed on the bob.
I said cargo bob, the AC-130.
You said he bob moved too. Me.
I mean, hey, Reg, maybe you should scoot up, scoot back a little bit.
I scoot back. I did.
Okay.
Best I can do. This thing's like heavily smoking. Wow. Oh, he's got it.
Oh, yeah, he got it. Oh! He got it. He did not even hit anything.
Sweet. Look at that video. Did he hop out?